I, Eric M. Garcetti.
I, Eric M. Garcetti.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance.
And allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully.
And that I will well and faithfully.
Discharge the duties.
Discharge the duties.
Of the office upon.
Of the office upon.
Which I am about to enter.
Which upon I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Ambassador.
Thank you.
You did a great job.
You were amazing, Maya. Your arms are
it's a good workout. Come on, I will take a picture. Come, Douglas.
Come over here.
You got to hold this while you're posting.
It's a combination of bringing in experts and reading a lot of briefing documents and thinking about the future and what that will look like in terms of the relationship between the United States and the continent of Africa. And I am very optimistic about what the partnership will produce as we continue to go forward in that relationship. So I'm very much looking forward to the trip. Thank you for asking.